I've come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
Defeat comes from within.
Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Ithil is fighting a war on two sides.
Great Grey Master! We know how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger. Look there! Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them and seize what they do. Gobbles them up.
The wretched.
There, that's the messenger. Follow him, and he will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
For him.
I wasn't in your way. And if you got such important business, why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get moving, you maggot!
You're in my sight!
Make way!
I have important...
Tars.
News for the war chief. Just met with a pink-skinned traitor. He had quite a message for the boss.
You better shut your mouth and get moving. Manbreaker will skin you if you keep prattling on like that.
Stop squirming! Traitor in Minas Ithil.
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse!
Bog. I suppose you're here because of the little turncoat I have in Minas Ithil. Well, you won't learn anything from me.
Show me who's worth it!
This is the work of the Witch King. He taunts us.
We must get my ring back.
And we will. But first, we have to deal with the traitor within Mina's evil.
Tell him, cruel avenger, that bloodthirsty killer. Cuts through the orcs, cuts off ugly heads, he plays with their brains, makes mince of their faces.
He has his uses.